Welcome everyone to War, and what a night we kick! What a way we kick off with tonight. And here comes the new World Heavyweight Champion, our first World Heavyweight Champion in nearly a year, John Cena. John Cena, now a three-time World Heavyweight Champion, he beat it. Swordy G to win the title. I am here tonight to confront myself as the new World Heavyweight Champion. I am now a three-time World Heavyweight Champion and a six-time World Champion in WNW. And I really like to say I am proud of myself for that. Oh, and I like to issue an open challenge. Who would like to step it up and face me? And John Cena, today is January 15th, 2021. At the time this is taped, however, it's December 27th. Oh boy, what is this? What is this? And John... It's Pete Dunne! It's Pete Dunne! He's looking to challenge John Cena for the World Heavyweight Championship. I challenge you for the title tonight. And oh boy, Pete Dunne and John Cena will fight each other tonight. Tonight at the general manager has, ladies and gentlemen, it's been just been announced. John Cena tonight will defend the World Heavyweight Championship in a dream match against Pete Dunne. How will that turn out? Wait a minute. What's Otis doing? What's Otis doing out here? Otis is out here. He's gonna be in a match. He has a match tonight. But well, what's he doing out here now? This match ain't scheduled here tonight. And here comes AJ Styles. And Otis will be facing AJ Styles here tonight. And there's Mandy Rose. Ding! And here we go. AJ Styles versus Otis. And oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. And Otis, the caterpillar, 1, 2, 3, ding. And Otis gets a huge win of his WNW career. Here's your winner, Otis. Otis, with the huge WNW win of his career, beats AJ Styles in a big win here. This was AJ Styles. AJ Styles suffers defeat as Otis gets the win. Ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, it is a tag team championship match. It is Ty Jones taking on one half of the WNW tag team champions, Kyle O'Reilly, in Kyle O'Reilly's first singles match here in WNW. Kyle O'Reilly in his first singles match in WNW being accompanied by his Undisputed Era members. Ding! Oh! And Kyle O'Reilly with the cover. 1, 2, 3. Ding! And Kyle O'Reilly with the win. Here's your winner, Kyle O'Reilly. And Kyle O'Reilly with the win here tonight over Ty Dillinger. Ty Dillinger suffers defeat. What a night that's already been. It's already been. We have a new women's champion. We saw a brand new women's. At Judgment Day, we saw a brand new women's champion. Tonight, we're going to have a number one contenders match. We're going to kick off a tournament to crown a new women's champion. I'll tell you the women in the tournament. The four women in this tournament are Sasha Banks, Rhea Ripley, Bianca Belair, and Io Shirai. The winner of this tournament will challenge Naomi for the women's championship at our next pay-per-view, Unforgiven 3. So we're going to kick things. We're also going to show you both matches of that tournament right now. The first matchup was between Sasha Banks and Rhea Ripley. It was an incredible contest, but Rhea Ripley in the end went for the cover, but Sasha Banks won 2-3, and Sasha Banks got the win with that. And Sasha Banks picked up the victory over Rhea Ripley, and we'll be managing moving on to the finals next week. This week on SmackDown, Sasha Banks is going to face the winner of Bianca Belair versus Io Shirai. And Io Shirai took on Bianca Belair and speared Bianca Belair for the free count and got her first victory in WNW, and will face Sasha Banks in on SmackDown this week. So the final is set. Sasha Banks will take on Io Shirai on SmackDown this week, where the winner will challenge for the Women's Championship at Unforgiven. But folks, coming up next, it is your main event. It is John Cena defending the World Heavyweight Championship against Pete Dunne. This is the first title defense for John Cena's world title reign. Will be his last. Ding! And Pete Dunne has said so. And Pete Dunne takes out Cena, and the Blues are late going at it. Pete Dunne looking to take it at it on John Cena. Oh, this is no disqualifications, no countouts. And John Cena, AA on the rope. And Cena going to work, and Cena misses. And Cena, oh boy. Cena. Look at this. Look at this. Look out. Look out. Cena, boom, yeah. 1, 2, 3, ding. And John Cena retains the World Heavyweight title. Here's your winner, and still the World Heavyweight Champion, John Cena. John Cena victorious in this main event. But before, what a win for John Cena. Wait a minute, this wasn't even planned tonight. Oh my God, ladies and gentlemen, I completely forgot this was supposed to happen tonight. It is Matt Riddle's WNW Championship celebration to end the show. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Matt Riddle. The new WNW Champion, Matt Riddle, ready to say something. Tonight has been, Judgment Day was one of the best nights I can imagine. I became the WNW Champion. Although Ricochet was added back into the title match at Judgment Day, I was glad enough to become the WNW Champion. So next week, I will announce that I'm going to issue any wrestler to challenge me this week on SmackDown. Challenge me right now, and we're applying to main event. Well, the winner will, and if they win, they get to challenge me for the title. Oh boy, it's the Fiend! It's the Fiend! The Fiend! Ah. And the Fiend just attacked Matt Riddle, and the Fiend. Matt Riddle, I'm challenging you for the WNW Championship at Unforgiven. Wow! The Fiend has challenged Matt Riddle for the title at Unforgiven. Thanks for watching. Good night, everyone.